Guys, so right now I'm out in this humongous field. You may notice where I am. All this space is gonna be for me showing you how to dance. I have a cousin named Naya. I think she's one of my subscribers, and she was like, "Hi, I wanna teach me how to buck, teach me how to whip." Hit them folks, stuff like that. So, instead of wasting all time, because I only have 13 minutes, because for some reason my camera's timing me now. So yeah, got 13 minutes, so I'm gonna go ahead and get this going. So, yeah. Put you right here. Alright. So, guys, I'm not taking my jacket off, because it's cold, very windy. But as you see, I have my boots on. They feel so loose now that I'm under here. Sorry, yep, this is my stomach. I'm trying to put my pants so I can be a good dance. I get like this for so like my arms. Do y'all see that? I was like, oh my god, what is that? I thought it was a man. So, first I'm gonna teach you how to get ready to do your sexy walk. You can do like, and then this, and then you can jump up, go over here, then like that, and then over here, and like that. That's basically it. So, see. Now, the next position I'm gonna teach you after doing your sexy walk will be like jump and then pop and then, so basically it's like just like if you go the DD4L to their dance starter, you can see all of this. So put it all together and we're gonna be like that's how you can go on Musical.ly, Triller, and Flipgram. I have all of those. I no longer have Instagram because of some nasty comments. Okay, we got a lot of time left. So we're gonna put this into add some more to it. So I just did all of the first three steps together. Now I'm gonna put these together. Like that's all I'm gonna teach you. So you go like this, and then after that it's like oh yeah, okay, so you like this, but you only do it three times. And then after that, you're gonna do like this, and then you're like, and then you're like, and then you're like, and then that's the beginning of it. So we're gonna put all of it together. So you ready? One, two, and then it's like, so that's basically it. My bad, guys. I meant like this. So after you do the last step of what that was, you would want to after that, guys, you would want to get your book. I have to throw on my pants because there's a lot of people walking and I don't want it to show. Okay, so cookies. So, what she do is, see, right now I'm not low, but the lowest you can go is like, have your legs straight, even from each other. And if you have shoes on, take them off. It's better that way. So your toes will get pushed up and cramped at the tip of your shoes. But these shoes are kind of big, so mine are hurting as bad as the other ones. So you get like straight, and then you'll get like this, and then you go like. So that's what we're gonna do. And then we're gonna when you do like this, you stop, and then like you're going into a trance, and then you come up in the footwork, and then I'm gonna show you some more. So go ahead and do this thing. Hopefully I haven't forgot. Usually I will forget, so shit. Okay, now I got it. When you hit your folds, you go like this, and then you go like this, like a little click sound. So, the song "That's My Dog," it's like "That's My Dog." So after the click sound, like "That's My Dog," and then you do like this, like you're rolling, but you're just doing this and this. So this is how it looks. So let's put it all together and see how well, like, you probably improved, because I'm still training myself. I'm a self-taught dancer. Nobody teaches me, nobody helps me. Soon enough, I'm gonna be in the dance squad, so I'm gonna do that. So we're gonna start. So it's gonna be like, you're still gonna be doing like this with your hips. You're gonna be like, and the second time you put your hands down like this, that's it. After this, you oh god, my bad, I went out. So after this, we're gonna do kind of a mix of songs. You can find the perfect song. I haven't found the perfect song for this dance, but you can find the perfect song for this routine. So you can, and then after that, we'll have to see what it looks like first. So we'll be like, that's how you do that. First beginning, You're gonna do up, down, up, down. And then we'll go up, then go like this, pass it that way. So when you go like this, come around, pass it. And then after that, you go. And then after that, that's basically it. So let's go ahead and try it. It's gonna be a mix of dances. So here we go. And then stop, come up in your trance. Beat it, pass it, and then, sorry, I had to push my pants, and go like this, and that's basically it. So, we're gonna do the entire thing together. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. Go ahead, like, subscribe to my channel. That's pretty hard for me. I made this up around 2 weeks ago. So hopefully you like it. Leave in the gigantic park. Okay, so I'm out of breath walking back into my grandma's yard. So like I said, like, subscribe, and comment what I should do next on my next video.